Where's that coming from? Ah, shit. Fucking forgot I didn't have the marrow crypt. That's the one annoying thing of having consumables. Yeah. No, just drop onto that to see if it does anything. If it doesn't, okay, well now we know. Really have to climb all the way back up, it seems. Oh, maybe I meant to hover across. Just looking at the map to see if there were more than one. No, no, we've checked them all. What is it, Navi? This wall, it's saying something. What's it saying? Ah, oh, okay. If you want to see a fairy to the other world, come here. Oh, it looks like you do have to drop down. Emphasis on just dropping, I guess. I would say that block has to be moved, but my heavy boots, will they work? No. What if I go jump? No. Ah, what about my hammer? Well, that's confusing. Maybe I will equip the hover boots and see if I can run across. But the Eye of Truth didn't reveal anything beyond that little sign. Spider, but I can't see it anywhere. And we've got one small key, but I don't have anything to open with it. The map's been very straightforward so far, really. Linear. Linear. Let's look at it. Okay, it's not that useful. Why is it so tiny? Ah, hang on, hang on. Did we not? Yeah, weren't there forks in the previous room and I just am gonna get hurt? Twice. Cool, we'll go. Yes, of course, this room. I only went through the one... Ah, fuck you. I only went through the one doorway. That's right. Grab me, son of a bitch. Ooh. That's why I should have done that. Quick, quick, quick. Okay, I got you. Fuck, so much for quick. Big chest, that's good. Maybe it's the compass. It is! Yay! So far we were doing okay without it, but... Alright, so... What the hell? Okay, look, go away! Yeah, you've done it. You're happy? Alright, now I'm gonna blow you up and get hurt again. And you made me use two, you fucking dick. Yeah, fuck off! Yeah, fucking annoying thing. Navi, what are you doing? Are you... He's going to check. Is that a thing? But you can see based on the map, you're totally meant to be able to go this way. But the eye does not reveal anything. So, how? Oh, that sounds different. Yeah. Hammer? Or is it... bomb? Ah! Okay. Kind of strange. They didn't seem to have anywhere with bombs to pick up. What if I was out? Okay. So we used our small key. That was close. Not close enough. Fuck, I need hearts. Perfect. That's exactly what I want. Well done. Fuck off. More hearts. Nothing! You fool! No! Stop fucking doing that! Lock on and face so I can see! Crap! Now more hearts, please. Nothing again! Fuck you! What in the hell is going on here? Nope, that's just a solid wall. I see a shadow this time. Yes! Not fucking surprising me. Fuck off! More hearts. Perfect. Watch for the shadows of monsters that hang from the ceiling. Okay, Navi, thank you. You mean in here? Yes, you do. Here comes one now. Down you go. I defeated you. Now just face straight. There we go. And leap. And damn you, you dick. Yeah, cool. That one's slower. That one. Oh, dick. Oh, you gone? Fuck you. Oh, what are you? Well, come on. Yeah. I wonder if I can hit him with this. No, I hit you. I like it how you got your back exposed, but nope. Blocked. Yeah. hammer would do, but fuck it. That was terrible. Yeah. Die. Oh no! No! It keeps going up! Alright, now we know. It goes for ages. Fuck, it goes close. Is that high enough? Damn it! Alright, this time we'll try to hover boots. No. Hey, there we go. Yeah, fuck you. Take those off. That's a different path, isn't it? Let's try gathering these up first. Why did I do that? You're gonna fall off if you're not careful. I knew that was gonna happen. I knew just like as soon as you see one over here. What's the fifth one? Is there even anything here? That door's locked, so maybe not the way to go. But where is the last piece of those Oh, I think I have to destroy that. It's under him. Oh, I didn't even have to do it! Oh, I got bombs back. That was a good investment. What's that say? Only one with the eye of truth finds the stone umbrella to protect against a rain of blades. Okay. Did I push it along here? Oh. I want to climb. Can I climb up? No. Why? Why you no let me climb on? Chests in here. More bombs, that's good. Just make sure that some of the chests are invisible. Ooh, that was lucky. How do I get to you? Totally jinxed that. Oh, my block's way back fucking here. That's kind of lame. Alright, number two. Oh,
wonder if you can stand on top of them. Probably not. Oh, okay. I didn't realize it could, go far enough over to hit two of them. Ah! Right, I'll shut him up. What's in here? One chest? Arrows. Don't need arrows. Do I need to pull it all the way over? Guess I'll do it anyway. We will find out. Alright, yeah, now I can climb up. Can I make that? No, why didn't I? Shit. That was lucky. Stopped this one still. This calls for my hover boots! Out so I can go behind it. Aw, lame. Nothing. Easy now. Aha. So there's a chest somewhere. Two, actually. Oh, you can walk over them. And there's another chest. Probably a key this time. No, money. Ah, but then there is this. Another chest, way over there. Hopefully it's not a pressure-based platform. Key? Ah, yeah, key. Wicked! Back we go. So now we go this way. Avoid spinny blade thing. Leap of faith. Ooh. No, what the fuck was that? Alright, try again. This time fucking jump, dumbass. Yeah, like that. Don't do a weird little, like, hop skip thing. Oh, wait. In we go.